album is called The Dream of the Believer. It's coming out in November 22nd. It's a piece of incredible music, man. I think people will really get into it. It's just like good music, like a whole complete package of art, like from the packaging down to the songs, to the mix of it, the sound of it. It's going to create a world for you. And you know, I like creating those albums where it's like something that you could play 7 years from now, 20 years from now, you know, just classic. I want hundreds of years from now people to be playing The Dream of the Believer.